Everyone, I'm gonna do a what's in my bag video. I feel like it's been overdue, and yeah, so this is my bag. It's black, looks like this. It's got the shiny material. I don't know how you call this material, but it's like the shiny kind of fake leather, I guess you could say. And it's got the stitches pattern here. So, looks like this, and it's a tote bag, and this is one of my favorite bags because it's comfortable, it's got the long strap, and, you know, I don't like anything that's, like, really short strap because it hurts the underarm, but this is one of my favorites. I think I've shown this bag before in the past, so I still use this bag. It's not fairly old, but pretty pretty. So I'm going to show you what's inside, and I'm also going to be cleaning a little bit of the items in here. Okay, so first thing is my wallet. Looks like this, and it kind of, yeah, it matches the bag as well, because like I said, I like this type of material. So it looks like this. It's got the pattern, stitch pattern also. Okay. Let's open it. And the side looks like this, your typical wallet. Got cash. Oh, by the way, I took out some cash recently and the bills were so crispy and fresh and just new. Like, I love that feeling of fresh bills, so I thought that was awesome. So, plus they make great sounds. So I have some cash here. Have my credit cards, you know, your typical credit cards. And I'm not going to show, obviously, receipts of different little things. See, I have, like, business cards, little coffee shop punch cards. What else? Just business cards, receipts, and of course my Metro card. I don't necessarily take the subway as much anymore now, but I still do sometimes, so it's always good to keep it handy. And just again, no receipts. Okay, so this is the wallet. Okay. Next, I have... Well, I see I have some wipes, hand wipes from restaurants. Have my keys. I still have the same old keys I've had before. Nothing's changed. I have the Doctor Who TARDIS, little mini Game Boy keychain that you can actually play video games. I think it's dead right now though. Is it? Yeah. Got a keychain, car keys. So that's that. I have my water bottle, of course. But I refill it. I have some stickers on here too. Just random stickers. Nothing special except for the Doctor Who one that I love. So this bottle, by the way, is from Yeti. The Yeti company. It's so good. It's one of my favorite bottles. So you should Google it and see. It's definitely worth it. It's a little on the pricey side, but you know, It's good quality, so especially if you're drinking water every day from it, you know, it's not plastic, and it keeps your drinks cold, your cold drinks cold, and your hot drinks hot. So I got my water, as usual. I take it with me everywhere I go. Next I have my ear pods. They look like this. You know, your regular ear pods, put them on. Always with me too, because I do walk a lot and I like to listen to music when I walk, so a must. Next, I have my sunglasses, my little case here. Same ones I've always used. I have a little cleaning napkin thing, cloth, to clean them because they do get dirty often. And always good for a sunny day. Pretty cheap ones, by the way. I think I got them from like Amazon. They come in like a 2-pack for like $10. Just because I buy really cheap sunglasses because I always tend to break them. And you know, I, God forbid, I buy like a designer sunglass shades and it's like $300 and I break it, I will be devastated. So I don't really buy expensive sunglasses, and they look really cute too, so, and they do the job, so I don't think I need anything too expensive like that. So those are my shades. I have my hairbrush, the same one that I've always that was carry with a compact mirror, you know, it's good to have for when it's windy outside and I want to brush my hair. Sorry. Always handy. Yeah, I have the same one. I've had it for years. I think it's cute because it's tiny, pink, and you know, it works. So, have this little scrunchie that's, oh, it's not a scrunchie, it's a hairband. I went to this restaurant and they had this on the table to grab, you know, for the girls, I guess. It was like this Asian Chinese soup place that, you know, it's very soupy and soup dumpling. So I guess they have it for the girls so they don't get their hair, you know, in the soup. So I thought that was pretty cool. So I just grabbed a bunch. And these are really good quality too. So, do I have... Yes, I have, hold on. Yes, this is the same ones. I already used them, but I got a bunch and it's like really sturdy. But they're like soft, they're like really soft for the hair so it doesn't break your hair when, you know, when you tie it. I love it. And for, you know, a restaurant to be giving these away for free, it was just so cool because they're good quality. So, I got that. I'm just gonna put it here. And then my makeup bag. I just have this makeup bag. It's small, just for the small things that I, you know, I carry. I don't carry a lot of makeup when I'm outside, but I just carry like basically the basic necessities that I need, which is, it looks like this, by the way. This is makeup bag. I have this makeup bag for years, and it's from Ipsy. I used to be subscribed to them years and years ago, and you know, they used to give the monthly box and they will come in little different types of makeup bags, and so I still have like four of them saved. But I thought that was cute that they used to do that. I just unsubscribed because, you know, I got tired of it. So this is the bag. See, it says Ipsy. So inside I have my stick concealer. The stick concealer from CoverGirl with the concealer brush. You know, it's to touch up my eyes if I need them. So I always carry this with me. And I have just a bunch of lipsticks. And lip balms. So these are my two favorite lip balms. This one is from Maybelline. It's called Baby Lips. It's just a moisturizing lipstick. Tinted moisturizer. It smells so good. And I just carry this, you know, when I moisturize my lips. And then this other one is from the brand called Essence. Fruit Kiss Lip Balm. It's cherry. Smells really good too, and it's really moisturizing, so I carry these two. Then I have actual lipsticks. This first one's NYX Lingerie. It's a lip cream. And this is kind of like a pinkish brown color. And I usually put this when I'm going out and I need a lot of, you know, lip coverage, and that doesn't easily come off. So this one's really good for that. Then other one is Rihanna's Fenty Mini Lipstick. This one's in a nice kind of nude, like brown nude color, a little hint of pink. It's cute because it's like a mini, and I can just like grab it and throw it in your bag. So I have that one, and the NYX Shine Loud lipstick. So it's like a lip cream and a lip gloss, 2-in-1. So this is the lip gloss part, and then this is the lip cream part. It's really cute color. It's like a nice cocoa brown color. So yeah, so that's all I carry in my makeup bag. And yeah, it's very just the little things. I don't need anything crazy. Okay. Next, I have this. It's just a catalog from Amazon that I don't know why I have it there. I just gotta put it in my living room. Okay. And I just have a pen. And then that's it. And then what's this? I have I just have little mini clips. I have just little clips, hair clips. That's about it. It's empty. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this. Before I put this back, I'm gonna just do a little cleaning. I'm gonna clean my bag for a little bit. Just use a napkin, a paper towel, and just water. Just to kind of clean it off a little bit. Clean my bag. Some spray dip. Just water. Just want to clean it on the surface. with this type of material. You know, it's like it gets dirty easily or just gets a lot of fingerprints and smudges on them because of the material. So I was like, I kind of just put some water in and just wipe it off. You'd be surprised how dirty it gets. Yeah, sometimes it gets really dirty, so and I like to also to clean the handles here. And of course the bottom part too. Just like that. And that's it. So let me clean the water bottle a little bit, especially the bottom, you know, gets dirty easily. Just where, you know, usually your hands touch the bottle, which is basically everywhere, and the handle here too. Okay. Next, I'm gonna do the case, the sunglass case. Just run a little bit of water also on the makeup bag here, because again, this material, especially with the makeup, it's like it gets really like smudged. You can get a lot of like makeup fingerprints on it. That's it, really. There's nothing else that I could wipe. So I'm just gonna put everything back inside. Makeup, sunglasses, ear pods, water, and yeah, that's it. that's pretty much it. It's my bag. What's inside? Alright. Thanks. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.